Nokia and Alstom collaborate to build the world's first LTE 4.9G private wireless network in India for Delhi Meerut RRTS. It will enable European Train Control System ETCS Level 2 signaling to ensure commuter safety on the high-speed rail line, which is currently being built. The Delhi Meerut RRTS is the first phase of a phased development of a high-speed rail network to enable sustained economic and social development in Delhi and the neighboring areas through improved connectivity. The low-emission Delhi Meerut RRTS, which is expected to be fully operational in 2025, will transport more people at average speed of 100 kmph, reducing travel time and road congestion. The fully redundant private network based on the Nokia modular private wireless solution includes the latest AirScale radios, airframe-based evolved packet core capabilities, the 7250 IXR IP, and MPLS backhaul routes, group communication platform for mission critical push to talk or video MCX or GC, and network services platform NSP management. Nokia says this will pave the way for a smooth transition to future railway communication system FRMCS. The private network is being deployed to support ETCS level 2 and 3 signaling and automated operation ATO, which enables trains to use radio signals to receive their movement authorities continuously and to report their exact direction and position to ensure safety of all on board. The introduction of LTE 4.9G technology for ETCS is an essential asset for railway operators and will pave the way for a smooth transition to FRMCS, Future Railway Communication System. Alstom won a €106 million contract in January 2021 to design, supply, install and commission signaling and train control equipment. The telecom system is being deployed to support what Singh describes as hybrid ETCS Level 3, which is a combination of ETCS Level 2 and the shorter virtual sections used for Level 3.